In the Warhammer 40K universe, the Imperium of Man worships the God Emperor of Mankind, a dying ruler who sits immobile and rotting on his golden throne. In ages long past, he ruled the galaxy with a golden fist, creating genetically modified super soldiers called the Adeptus Astartes, also known as Space Marines. They are the bulwark against terror. They are the defenders of humanity, and they shall know no fear.